for many years. Two, double Olympic gold medalist facing off for the first time ever in professional boxing history. We get the answer tomorrow night. Lomachenko Rigondeaux, 12 rounds or less. On the line, the WBO Junior Lightweight World Championship, first to weigh in, ladies and gentlemen. He enters the ring as a challenger tomorrow evening, an unblemished professional record. 17-0, 11 KOs, fighting out of Miami, Florida, by way of Cuba, a Chacal. Guillermo Rigondeaux on the scale. Ladies and gentlemen, this bout being presented in association with Rock Nation. Again, a historic event, the first time ever two double Olympic gold medal world champions will be facing off as professionals. Again, this has been debated year after year. We get the result tomorrow night here at the sold out theater at Madison Square Garden. First on the scale, he'll be entering the ring as a challenger tomorrow evening, the two-time world champion, fighting out of Miami, Florida, by way of Cuba. Guillermo El Chacal Rigondeaux weighing in. At Sydney 2000, Olympic gold. Athens 2004, Olympic gold. Now he enters the ring. A two-time undefeated world champion. Tomorrow night he challenges for the title. Out of Cuba, by way of Miami, Florida, this is El Chacal Guillermo Rigondeaux weighing in. Olympic gold medalist, two-time undefeated world champion, Guillermo El Chacal Rigondeaux. Now to the scale, ladies and gentlemen, he enters as a defending world champion, fighting out of Akerman, Ukraine. 9-1, 7 KOs, high speed, high powered, high tech. And now two division world champions. Junior world champion tomorrow evening is Rigondeaux. Madison Square Garden Theater. Being brought to you by Hall of Fame boxing promoter Byron's Top Rank Incorporated and associated with Rock Nation Sports. And being broadcast worldwide on ESPN, ESPN Deportes, and ESPN app.
Golpa Villa, con cuadro de sobra. Golpa Villa, con cuadro de sobra.